During the last 3 years, Kirk Ferentz, the head coach at Iowa, has done more, accomplished more than any other coach in the conference.
Freddie Russell finding it, feeling it, doing it, and doing it well.
Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt this program to bring you some important breaking news from Iowa City. Late last night, University of Iowa authorities discovered that defensive end Matt Roth had in fact escaped his cage. The authorities are stressing that Matt poses no risk to the general public. However, all Division I-A quarterbacks should run like hell. We now return you to your regularly scheduled program.
Fillings, that's for sure.
Yeah.
confidence right now, Mark. You really sense the confidence of this Iowa football team. Best kept secret in college football. Iowa, you have to go to Iowa City to see a football game, Mark, to really appreciate these fans and the tradition they have going there.